All right, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Jim Manuel. Welcome back to a brand new video. We're gonna go to Petco first. PetSmart? Yeah, PetSmart. I'm going to PetSmart. I'm gonna look for some stuff for my geckos. Y'all didn't know I have two geckos. I think I'm gonna buy some crickets for my geckos, low-key. Coming here as a kid was like a whole zoo. I would always come here just to look at the fish. That's technically what I'm doing right now, but.
Oh, dude, look, the crickets. Oh, he's dead.
If Oscar was a fish, he'd be that fish.
Huh? Because he likes sucking.
He's a bottom feeder.
That's Oscar when he wakes up.
Look, wait, which planet's this one, bro?
If you don't know that one, Nick.
I think that's Uranus.
Oh.
What's going on there?
If he gets 1,000 subscribers by the end of the month, he'll eat 10 crickets.
Yeah, if you give me 1,000, I'll eat.
He'll eat his gecko.
No, that's right. I'm not gonna eat my gecko.
You'll eat 10 crickets.
That sounds fair.
Just subscribe, guys. Tell your mom, tell your dogs, tell your neighbors, tell your girlfriend, tell your boyfriends. Spread the word. Help a brother out. Or if you don't, we're gonna come to your house, and you're gonna eat the crickets.
I should free them.
Just these guys for you?
Yeah. You know what happens when it's quiet?
Whenever it's quiet?
Yeah.
Then?
Yeah. They go cricket. Do you get it?
I'm actually use that one next time.
Oh, for real? Wait, do you get it though? Can you explain the joke?
Quiet. Whenever it goes quiet, it's crickets.
What do you mean?
Whenever it goes quiet, crickets always chirping.
Oh yeah, no, it's because the crickets, you know. It's because of crickets, that's why I was like, because it's like, they say cricket whenever like it's quiet. Do you get it or not?
Yeah, of course.
What do you mean? No, but I mean, do you get like the joke?
Of course.
Can you explain it though? Can you explain it?
You get it?
Yeah, I get it. It's because of crickets, that's why like whenever it's night, like they go cricket. Yeah? Do you get it or not?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Is that good form?
Keep more spread apart.
More like that.
More?
Get hunch over more?
Like almost the splits, bro.
There you go. Yeah. That's perfect.
Is that good for?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, make sure you swing. And then tilt your head whenever you're swinging. I hated those footballs in school, dude. When they brought these.
Those are the best ones, bro.
No, best ones are those.
Okay.
Oh. I hated when you jammed
this is like off your size.
Ow! What the?
Okay, stop. Look at Oscar. He should have been in phase instead. Look at him.
You fall off.
All right, guys.
Whoa, what the?
Hey, guys, we found this random stranger. We're going to do random something because it would be funny.
Hey.
So, sir, I heard you like G Fuel, right?
Yeah.
Can you rate the G Fuel right here?
G Fuel Tetris, I like it. It's very Tetris-y.
Mm-hmm.
I like the flavor.
Yeah,
I like the consistency. They have 0 calories.
Okay. What else? What would you rate it at 1 out of 5? Rating 1 being bad and then 5 being the best energy drink out there. With 0 sugar. Hey, it's fine. You know,
okay.
Take your time, sir. All
right. Get my energy drink.
I'm gonna get my energy drink too, cause my boy Jose's gonna really just bust out for everybody here today. Hello there.
Okay. You're I'm gonna throw wet while I do this
recovery. We're gonna play some mini golf. Oscar's gonna get wrecked because Oscar's an absolute bot. So, you know.
Alright.
Choose a ball.
What the f?
This ball is out.
Huh?
Choose another.
Huh?
How are you gonna say it's out? Oh, yeah.
Grab a club and have an incredible time.
I want this one actually.
Oh.
That's messed up. Yeah, those are my boats. That's my yacht. My yachty. Instead of a Bugatti, I got a yachty. Wait, I remember you guys told me about my form.
For the legs, you gotta be more hunched. There you go. Okay.
All right.
I think we're on something here.
I think so.
All right, now you just swing it, bro.
Wait, how's my swing though? How should I do it?
However you want. Technical difficulties going at the moment.
Look, just look at that positioning. That's kind of whack, bro. Hang on. If you miss, you literally owe me a cookie.
Well, I don't got money. Maybe.
Oh my God. Wow.
This is the second hit, and I'm gonna get it.
Ooh, that's tough. I'm gonna go for Hugo. I didn't know we're playing pool now. Huh? You know that's gonna count as a turn, right?
Yep.
All right, we're at the second hit.
No! Dude, I almost had that.
We didn't send him down there. He chose that life.
I'm doing them a favor. Look, I'm just getting all the balls. All right, here.
Huh?
One ball, two balls, three balls. Might as well hire me. I'm pretty much already working, right? How am I gonna get out?
Dude, that
they don't call me a ninja for nothing.
Nope.
Who's ball?
All right, this is good.
Oh,
come on, bro. I hope you miss it.
What? Oh, no! No!
That's what he gets for trying to do a no-look. Hey, oh, he's cheating.
Huh?
He's cheating. I saw that.
I did what?
I saw you put that leaf over there.
I didn't put no leaves.
No. He's cheating.
I didn't put nothing.
Oh. My ball, where it was going. Oh! No way.
No! Are you serious? Oh, hey.
Hey, what brings you here?
Guys?
What brings you here to this?
Hey, it's my cave. It's the man cave. Oscar, you want to step in my man cave? Come on. I'll give you a little tour of my man cave right here. 8 a.m. It's my clock.
Is that the TV right there?
Yeah, that's my TV. I like this. Is my favorite show right here. Check this out. It's my favorite part.
Oh, I like that.
That was funny.
All right.
Wait, check this part out real quick. You like that?
Oh, I like that.
That's
Need for Speed right there.
Yeah, that's my bed up here. See, wait. I got peanut butter and jelly all over the wall. It's kind of hungry.
For sure.
Let me see what I got. Oh, yeah, that's where.
What's that white stain right there on the top?
We don't worry about that. Before I leave my my clubs, no, I just like that. I'm built different.
Yeah,
so
he's clubbing.
I'll give you a little example of.
Four.
Oh, shit.
I mean, it would have been cool if you made it, you know, that extra.
Look, just to give you an example of what not to do, all right? Wait, hold up, that posture? Get up and down a little bit more. There you go. Like that? Yeah, that's right. What?
You know, this is kind of awkward.
No!
Oh, no way!
Oh!
All right. Oh, you know I'm not cheating. Oh. I like that. It's innovative.
No, are you serious? He doesn't hit it like I do.
Up and miss. Hey!
I'm not doing anything.
He's cheating. He's trying to shake the ground. See? Oh, no, that's cheating.
How's that cheating?
That's allowed.
Fine.
Can you stop? Can you just play the game like a normal person? Like, you have to cheat to win? Okay.
Let me see one of these. We're good.
Right here, real quick.
Are you serious?
All right.
Yes! I did it. All right. All right, what's going on, everybody? I'm at a food truck. Honestly, I'm gonna get some tacos de asada. What you gonna get, bro?
I'm thinking asada too.
Thinking asada too? We're gonna rate these tacos. This is a taco review. And you know, if I like it, then.
We're all gonna do our review, you know?
Yeah, exactly. Huh?
Remember the little cookies from work? They're really good.
Oh! That's why I was trying to get the whipped cream so y'all could taste it, bro. He doesn't hear me, but I have fake brownies. Woo! Yes, sir.
Wait, we're gonna eat them right here? Wait, where do we eat them? Where do we sit?
We'll eat them.
Really good?
Whoa. Oscar, did you like it? Oscar, you didn't like it or what? Oscar. Hey, can you open your door? I have some water.
No, you knew about it too, you son of a pizza. Huh? I knew there was something sketchy with those cookies when I saw them.
Why? Wait. You don't like them?
No.
Why?
They're nasty.
You don't think I could be a baker?
No.
Why?
This looks sus. When I first saw them, I was like, wait, these look weird.
What the? Bro, aim it down. Wow.
Oh, look at that sauce.
Ooh.
That's some good sauce.
Wait, I have a sneak. All right, let's see how this food truck tastes, bro. It's been a minute since I did a review. It's cutting that sauce.
It's
good.
It's pretty good. Like the way the meat, I mean not the meat, I mean the way the tortilla tastes, like it's got a good flavor to it.
Super juicy, bro.
The meat's juicy, it's kind of like a little crispy, not like.
What, crispy? What is wrong? Not,
like fried, I mean.
Fried?
Fried?
They don't fry them. You mean cook them?
The way they cook them, yeah.
All right, Nick.
It's really good.
Solid? Straight?
Like solid.
Put all like the
avocado, cheese, gotta get some of that.
The cream cheese too.
What? Cream cheese? Oh, it's sour cream.
Sour cream and cream cheese? Bro, how can you mix both of them, bro? Come on now.
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10? Yeah. It's low-key cold out here, bro. I always say in my videos, bro, like, if you want to go do something in life, like, just go ahead and do it, bro. Like at the end of the day, it's just you, you know? And don't try to be somebody you're not, to be honest, because that, you know, when you put on that fake persona, like, you're eventually going to, like, dry out, you know? So, like, then the real you will come out. Well, actually, back to the tacos. Yeah, I will give them an 8 out of 10, but,
they smack the least.
They smack. Yeah.
I was skeptical, but,
solid. You know. Yeah, I'll give it a 9, because they low-key filled this up with, like, halfway, but it would have been better.
And they made two good tacos, too, so.
Yeah.
Gotta give him a bonus.
I'll give him a 9. What do you give him?
I say 9.5, but I don't know. I thought it was a little too generous. I think a 9 is solid.
Too generous. 9?
Yeah, I think if it was my mom, out of 10. I just can't read it.
Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one, right?
Oh, for sure.
Hope you guys enjoyed. You guys have a good day. Wish you all health and wealth, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.